Hi, I'm Helen Armstrong. I'm the Creative Director of Apsley & Company, and we specialise in making home fragrance products, and our particular specialty is fragrance diffusers. One of the questions we're often asked is, how long will my diffuser last? It's a really interesting question because there are a number of facts that can really affect the longevity of your product. Firstly is really the formulation. So if you're picking up a product that has a high percentage of alcohol and has water included in the formulation, then you can expect a lot of evaporation and a diffuser that will last for a very short period of time, probably under a month. Secondly, you need to consider the environmental conditions in which you're placing the diffuser. If you put it in a room that's got a lot of air conditioning or open windows, then the diffuser will evaporate quite quickly. You'll find if you're in a colder climate or in environments where it's a little humid, that the diffuser will last a little longer. A third factor that affects the life of a diffuser is the style of fragrance. If you choose a fragrance that's a vanilla, amber, sandalwood type based, you really can expect the longevity to be far greater than a diffuser that's made with citrus or green notes, as the molecular structure of those fragrances is such that they will evaporate far more quickly. A fourth consideration is the number and length of reeds in the product. The more reeds and the longer the reeds, the greater evaporation. This is because the surface area of the liquid is much greater if you have a lot of reeds and they're lengthy as opposed to shorter sticks. And finally, the most critical issue is how frequently you flip those reeds. If you flip the reeds weekly, with one of our diffusers, we would expect them a 200ml diffuser to last up to 6 months. If you don't flip them that frequently, the longevity can be far greater than that. So I hope this has been helpful, and it certainly highlights there are more than just a simple few things to think about when selecting a diffuser. Thanks so much.